testing if it's really true milk makes soda go transparent.
So what they did in the video is they pour some milk and it sort of removes all the color all the way to the bottom. So what you're left with is literally see-through Coca-Cola. Oh no. The thing is actually working. Okay, let's add more milk.
I don't know if you can see on camera, but like, look at the top. It's like really, really weird.
Let's shake it really well. It's like chocolate milk, but improved, so...